Hey guys, welcome back to my channel. If you're new here, my name is Katie and today's video is going to be a get to know me video. I asked you guys to ask me questions on Instagram and some of you guys responded, so I'm really excited to answer those because some of those questions are really juicy. So there's that. So I'll answer those first, and then after that I found some just off the internet. I just typed in like ask me questions or whatever, and I found those, so I will answer those as well. So if you want to get to know me, keep watching. Okay, so let's get into the questions. I've actually already recorded this once, but my lips were like super girl, couldn't do that. So back again to redo this, plus I have it more organized this time, so it should be better. Okay. I'm going to do the ones that you guys asked me first on Instagram, and then I'm going to go to some that I just found off the internet that I thought you guys might enjoy. So, Cheyenne Kreger asks, how old are you and your husband? How did you guys meet, and what's your baby plan? So, me and my husband are, I'm 22 and he is 27. How did you guys meet? That one, I will just get to the point. If you want more of a detailed answer, comment down below and I will do a story time over that. Was our baby planned? Yes, our baby was planned, but nobody knew about it until we announced that we were pregnant. Okay, the Kreger family ask, favorite animal? Do we want another baby? How did your daughter get her name? How long have you been married? And what's your favorite coffee, tea, and Starbucks drinks? So my favorite animal, if it's a house pet, is probably either a cat or a small dog. For a zoo animal, my favorite animal is a giraffe or elephant. Do we want another baby? Yes, we do want another baby. If we have a boy next, then we're gonna get fixed, or he's gonna get fixed, and then if we later decide that we want to have another one, then we will stop at 3. How did my daughter get her name? How did Kinsley get her name? So Kinsley's original name was Paisley. P-A-I-Z-L-E-E. But no one, every time we told them the name, they all kind of like, to the name. And so I was like, okay, I'll change it. But if I change it, it's going to be Kinsley. But my dad was also saying that wouldn't it be cool to have like a cub, because on my dad's side it's Carl, Chris, Keith, Colleen, Caitlin, and then Kinsley. So it kind of is cool. So we picked Kinsley. How long have you been married? So some of you guys already know that me and Brennan are not legally married, but we are common law married. We do plan on getting married, but with finances right now, we can't really afford a wedding and all that stuff. So, and he wants to propose right. So we're waiting on that. So probably in the next year and a half, we will be planning a wedding, hopefully. So babe, you better propose to me. Favorite coffee and tea. So I'm guessing that this is like at home coffee and tea. So for coffee, if I make it at home, I use the Folgers coffee. So the Coffee Mate, I like caramel macchiato, hazelnut, white chocolate caramel latte or something. I don't know. I like almost any creamer, but if it's at home. Tea, I use Lipton if I'm making it at home. I don't really drink tea like if we go out to eat or anything, because different places have different levels of sweetener and not sweet, and sometimes they let their tea get bad, and I just don't have time to taste bad tea in my mouth all night, so I don't usually order tea. I usually order a Coke or a pop. I don't know what you guys call it in your area, but here we call it pop. Some places call, when they refer to like soda, they call it soda pop or Coke. Whatever. You know what I mean. or you drink, or I order water. So my favorite Starbucks drinks are caramel frappuccino, or I get that white iced mocha with whipped cream, which is my sister's favorite drink. Thank you, sister. Life with Chrissy asks, did you always want to be a mommy? How many kids would you like? What's the best and worst thing about being a stay-at-home mom? So did I always want to be a mommy? Yes, girl. Let me tell you, I think I wanted to be a mommy the day I came out. You would never catch me without a baby doll. I like to dress them. I like to put real diapers on them. I like to stroll them around in life-size strollers. My grandpa used to let me take the human strollers and stroll my baby around the flea market when I was little. So, yes, I've always wanted to be a mom. How many kids would we like? If we have a boy next, we'll settle for two. But if we decide later we want to try, or want to have another baby, because I know people get baby fevers, then we will go for three. What's the best and worst thing about being a stay-at-home mom? The best thing about being a stay-at-home mom is I get to be with my daughter and I get to watch her grow and, you know, get all that. I get to watch her grow, I get to make videos, I get to just do my stuff at my own pace. But being a stay-at-home mom does not mean that it's easy. So for all you husbands, being a stay-at-home mom is a job. It really is a job. Doing the dishes, doing the laundry, cleaning the house, taking care of the baby. It's all a job. Worst thing about being a stay-at-home mom is probably not being able to get that, minute. The baby's crying or you gotta do something or, you know, whatever. And for me, I don't have a license, so I can't take Brandon to work and then have the car and do whatever I want to do. So I am stuck at home all week. So when the weekend comes, Brandon's off work and wants to stay at home and relax and all that, but I want to be out and about and shop and, you know, la-di-da-di-da. But I'm working on getting my license, so it won't be long. Gracefully Channing asks, how long have you been married and how was the transition into parenthood? So I already went over how long I've been married. We are not legally married, but we have been together 2 years in February. And the transition to parenthood went pretty smooth. We were really blessed. I had a great pregnancy. Kinsley was amazing. I think the first week she was sleeping through the night, which I was concerned about, but I guess they said that if she was eating and she was on her weight, on the growth chart, then it was fine that she could sleep. But she sleeps through the night now. And she's 4 months, 4.5 months. RD Shenanigans asked, how did you meet your hubby? So, I was the third person that asked that question. If you would like a more detailed, if you would like a more detailed answer, comment that down below. But we met through a friend. Okay, so now on to videos that I've kind of just pulled out of pictures on the internet. Have you ever self-harmed? Have I ever self-harmed myself? Yes. I've tried to commit suicide twice. If you'd like more detailed story time over that, then comment that down below and I will do story time over it. Have you ever drank? Yes, I have drank before. Is more fun before I became of age. Now that I'm of age and have a baby, I don't really drink. Have you gotten a tattoo? Yes, I have one tattoo. If you guys have seen it, it's an anchor on my back, right below my neck, and on my spine-ish, kind of. Have I ever cheated? No, I've never cheated, but I've been cheated on. Have I ever been depressed? Yes, I have been depressed before. Have I ever felt lonely? Yeah, I think everybody feels lonely sometimes. It's normal, but yes, I have. What's your favorite show? My favorite show right now is Heartland. I'm in love. What's your favorite movie? My favorite movie is The Notebook. Or The Last Song. I like The Last Song too. What's my favorite song? There's one old school song that I like. Let me see if I can think of the name. He Stopped Loving Her Today. I'll see if I can play a little clip right here.
He stopped loving her today. It placed a wreath upon his door. And soon they'll carry him away.
Favorite artist? I like the old school artists, to be honest. I love listen to, well, here at my station won't be the same, but like Garth Brooks, Loretta Lynn, Reba McEntire, Mariah Carey, all the old school country singers I like. And I do listen to 106.9. Well, you guys don't know what that is because you guys are different states. But like the hip hop station, like Taylor Swift, Miley Cyrus, the Jonas Brothers. I like that too. I'm still living young, you guys, okay? What's your favorite memory? So my favorite memory is, as a child, my favorite memory is when my grandpa used to make us hot chocolate early in the morning, and we used to go sit out on the table. And then he had this like little burner that set on the ground, and he put wood in it and start a fire. We'd all just sit there and drink hot chocolate and coffee, and he would drink coffee, we would drink hot chocolate, and then we would sit and talk and enjoy the fire. Best memory as an adult? Having my baby. Best thing ever. I would do it again. The birth was amazing. Okay, so here's some questions that are like this or that. Would I rather be invisible or fly? I'd rather be invisible. And the reason why I say invisible is because I'm scared of heights. So if I wasn't scared of heights, no, I'd still want to be invisible. Cookies or cake? Cookies. Twitter or Facebook? Facebook. Coke or Sprite? Sprite. Blind or deaf? I'd rather be blind. No, I'd rather be deaf. Tea or coffee? Coffee. Taco or pizza? Pizza. Beer or vodka? Vodka, which I have a story if you guys want to hear the story about vodka. Country or rock? Country. Okay, here's some what's your questions. What's your sign? I'm Cancer. What's your sexual orientation? I'm straight. Longest relationship? Four years off and on, 2 years completely stable, never broke up, never took a break, never nothing, which is my current relationship. Biggest wish? My biggest wish is to become successful and teach my daughter to never give up on something. Biggest fear is, I don't know, my biggest fear. My biggest fear is probably losing control of my child. What's your opinion on gay rights? Gay rights, you do you, boo. You do you. Second chances? To me, second chances don't happen. Like, okay, second chances on certain things. But if you cheat on me, no. There's no more second chances. You don't get a second chance. Mm-mm. Done that. Been there, done that. Abortion? My opinion on abortion? No. You lay down, you got pregnant, you need to have your baby, and you need to take care of it or give it up for adoption. If you were raped, that's a hard one. I feel like you should still have the baby just because it's right and then give it up for adoption. But I don't know. I mean, if I was raped and got pregnant, I would not abort a baby, so. And I probably wouldn't be able to give it up for adoption either. But I don't know. I don't know. I don't know. I don't know. The death penalty? Yes. If you kill someone, then I don't even want to get into that. Marijuana? Marijuana to be used as fun? No. Marijuana to help people? Yes. Like, I feel like marijuana has helped people with seizures medically? Yes. Fun? No. Do I believe in love? My opinion on love? Yes, I believe in love. Do you believe in ghosts? Yes. Do I sleep with the door open or closed? For a while I didn't care, but lately I've been wanting the... Excuse me. For a while I didn't care if the door was open or closed, but lately I've been wanting it closed. Do I want or have a piercing? Yes, I have my ears pierced, but I do want my nose pierced. Do I smoke? No. I used to smoke cigarettes when I turned 18 because I thought it was cool, but cigarettes cost a lot of money, and I was like, eh, no. Something I can't leave the house without, my phone and wallet, and then now my baby. If she's not with me, then I can't leave the house without her. Favorite brand of makeup, I like Smashbox, and... I'm starting to like this Tarte-shaped tape, but I don't know if it's the right color for me. Because some people have, like, dark circles under their eyes, but I feel like I have, like white under my eyes. So I kind of want to, like, uplift this color to my skin tone. I don't know. Whatever. Favorite clothing stores. You already know what it is. No, it's Kohl's, Target, Rue 21. Favorite perfume. Between my Rue 21 and my Victoria's Secret one, I go for my Victoria's Secret one, which is Tees. I like that one. Heels or flats? Flats. Favorite colors? My favorite colors go with the weather. So if it's summer, bright colors. If it's fall, winter, darker colors. What's your favorite moisturizer? I actually just tried a like sample moisturizer and I fell in love. But it's kind of expensive, so I have to wait until Brandon buys it for me, which is the Olay Daily Moisturizer. Love it. Do I get mad easily? Depends on what it is, what the subject is. Do I bite my nails? No, I do not bite my nails. Brandon bites his nails, and it's annoying. Have you ever had a near-death experience? When I tried to commit suicide, that was the closest death experience I've experienced. So I guess that's a yeah, no, maybe. If you guys want the story time, then I can explain it in depth, and then you can tell me if it's close to death experience. So that's it for my 60 question, get to know me video. I hope you guys enjoyed. If you did, be sure to give it a big thumbs up, comment down below, and I'll see you guys next time. Bye.
He stopped loving her today. You know, she came to see him one last time. Oh, and we all wondered if she would. And it kept running through my mind. This time, he's over her for good.